Works project ever.
This has been a passion of mine for the last 10 years to see this redevelopment come to fruition. And if it wasn't for the support of our mayor, Narelle Sharp, and our local councillors to get this done, this would never happen. So I look forward to seeing this come to fruition because it's long overdue.
It's not only a place to keep fit and healthy, it actually builds social capital, friendships, and a life of memories like many of us had here today.